This question prove that f of g of h equals to f of g of h, where f, g, h are the three functions. So, we prove that f of g of h equals to f of g of h. Okay. So, this f of g of h kya hoga? Equals to this f of g of h x. So, which is equals to, this is equals to f of gx, this is f of gx, f of g is f of gx. So this is equal to f of gx of hx. So iski value kya jayega hamare paas, f of g of hx. Okay, so ye hamare paas equation first. Now ye aa gaya f of g of hx, so this is our LHS. Now RHS kya hai hamare paas, RHS is f of g of h, g of h. So this will f of g of h is g of hx, g of hx, g of hx. So this is equals to f of g of hx is, this is f of g of hx, g of hx. So this equation second. So from equation second, first and second, we can say that f of g of h equals to f of g of h. Okay, so we put that f of g of h equals to f of g of h, g of h. Okay, so this is the answer for this question. Ye humne prove kar diya hai, both are equals to f of g of hx. Okay, both are equals to f of g of hx.